We're at war. No one wants to admit it, but humanity is under attack.